warm welcome to you all to this year's gala dinner. This has become an important element in everybody's calendar. It is an opportunity for all of us to take time out, meet each other, and socialize. I would like to seize this opportunity to welcome all the newcomers who have joined us recently. And at the same time, thank you all for all the hard work, support you've extended to Qatargas to meet its objectives. I'm sure you will agree with me. 2009 was a special year for all of us, and we should be all very proud for our achievements. There were successes in every corner of the company. Despite some of the challenges we encounter in the startup of Train 4, both Train 4 and Train 5 are up and running and producing at very high rate. 2009 also witnessed the startup of Southwark Terminal in the UK and the Lafan Refinery. Qatargas 1 achieved its production targets and came 18% below their cost budgets, overcoming the difficulties we encountered at the beginning of last year. Of all the achievement we had in 2009, our safety record makes me especially proud. We cannot afford to be complacent when it comes to safety. Let me turn into the future and say that our achievement in 2009 is not a guarantee for success for the future. We need to pull together. We need to be more committed to achieve our vision of 15. And I know I can count on your support.